Stars versus Knights. Guys, I think this is us. Like, I'm not going to take away from what Anton Khudobin is doing. Mm-hmm. It's Anton Khudobin and us. Because we talk shit, they were terrible. We lifted that curse, they were fantastic. We talk shit on Jamie Benn, he was terrible. We lifted that curse, he's playing well.
He scored yesterday, didn't he?
He did. He scored the game winner. Dobby started trending on Twitter as soon as Alice started watching Harry Potter. No, it has nothing to do with her, but...
Yes, it does. It has everything to do with me.
How did he just miss that? Oh, that's embarrassing. Oh, that was not... That wasn't far. That was like 35 yards. How did you miss that? That's your job. Sorry, the kicker. What the fuck? Okay. The Golden Knights... Like, what do you even do if you're the Golden Knights? Well, first off, you sit Ryan Reeves. That's what you do. Mm-hmm. Other than that, though, like, they're playing well. They're playing so much better. It's just Anton Khudobin has, like, decided he's good at hockey.
Yeah, and, like, they've started killing all the Stars. Like, they're doing their job.
Yeah.
You know, you injure the good players. You try and score goals.
You call them
Goldie. Well, goalied.
No, so apparently they're not talking on the bench anymore because, like, you know how they were, like, making Quinn Hughes cry? They tried that with the Stars, and the Stars were like, you think you could hurt my feelings? I play hockey in Texas.
I don't have any.
Like, I'm in a locker room with Tyler Seguin. Like, Tyler Seguin is Regina George. You think you can hurt me? You can't.
I'm so numb at this point.
Like, so, like, nothing they're saying is, like, sticking, and they've just, like, gone quiet. Mm-hmm. According to Tom Drance. So, like, if you stop playing your game and you lose the mental edge, you got to play hockey.
Yeah.
And I just, like, they had trouble with the mental edge with the Vancouver Canucks.
Yeah.
Lose that mental edge and this team is like, fuck you, you're just saying bullshit, I really don't care. I think that the Dallas Stars can spite their way into the Stanley Cup Final. And it's 3-1, so they might do it. We'll find out tomorrow, or do they play tonight?
Tomorrow.
Why are they playing last night? Oh, well, the Islanders are playing at like 3 today, so I was like, I don't know if it was a back-to-back.
Maybe just because of football? Who knows?
Oh, probably.
They said no back-to-backs in the conference finals.
NBC is Sunday night football.
That would be why.
So, yeah, it's just like... Sorry, I got distracted by the cat. I think that the Stars will do this out of pure spite, and I think that Tyler Seguin's second cup should be won out of pure spite. Like, it's only...
The only way.
It's the only way. I was watching Tyler Seguin's GQ video, like, his tattoo one the other day, and remember when I made fun of him for being, like, when they, like, asked him, what's your next tattoo, and he said, my nipples, and not the Dallas Stars Stanley Cup? His next one's gonna be the Dallas Stars Stanley Cup, I hope. And I just, like, I really want that for him. I'm back on my Tyler Seguin bullshit. It's, like, real bad. It's real hard, too. It's, like, it's fully back my Tyler Seguin bullshit. It's just, I look at his nipples, and I'm like, oh, no, there it is. Thank you. Can't be too horny on Maine. Tampa Islanders, I don't care.
No.
The Islanders are murdering Tampa players. Point is injured. There's someone else.
They didn't have Brayden Point and you barely won.
Yeah.
Like.
But that's, and they don't have Stamkos. I think, like, Hedman was kind of injured. You're dealing with, like, half of Tampa.
Matchup wise, like, if the Lightning make it to the Stanley Cup Final against the Stars, I mean, it's not a matchup. Like, the Lightning are going to trounce them. Matchup-wise, I think it's better for the Islanders to win and play the Stars, and that's, like, a real Stanley Cup final full of teams that I don't care about, mm-hmm. but it's interesting games. I also don't care about Lightning Stars, but those aren't going to be interesting games to watch.
I think they'd be more interesting if Point and Stamkos are both still out, because you have, like, a little bit less explosive offense. Yeah, because, like... Anthony Cirelli has moved up from the third line to the first line. Like, that's how many injuries they have to centers.
Yeah.
It's a problem.
But, like, right now, oh my God, we're not doing this again. Eagles, catch a goddamn ball. It was in your hands, you dumb motherfucker. Okay, emotional support cat is here. I know, they're dumb and I hate them. What was I talking about? Tampa. Oh, this Tampa right now, it's like, can we beat you with one hand tied behind our back? And the answer so far has been yes.
Yeah. It'll be interesting to see,
like,
how it goes if they continue to not have point.
Yeah, like, last night, it was literally our right hand and our left hand are both, or two nights ago, are both tied behind our back, and you barely beat us. Like, we are playing you with our feet. Like, I don't care. No. Super don't care. Okay, yeah. Let's just do segments.